I can't wait till you get to swim. You're gonna be Dad's little swimmer. You'll be like a little mermaid.
Hi, guys.
We'll teach you how to swim today.
Oof, not too sure about that. Oh, see?
You love the water.
Hey, she loves the water. We are ready. Hey, Monroe, Grandma coming.
How come you never learn?
I went to a public pool.
Sure.
And my friend hold me under the water for fun.
Right, there you go. There you go, everyone. Can you do what I'm doing right now?
No.
It's really important that Marjo learns how to swim because we have a baby in the house.
I need to touch the ground.
What do you think I'm doing?
Am I not touching the ground?
Feet over and I'm 5'3".
What happens if the baby starts crawling and falls into the deep end? And Marjo's the only one here.
Please, I'm on my knees. Can you please just come over here and step down?
Get me a pedalo.
Are you done? Can you please step over here?
Good. Hey.
There. There you go, you're good. But Marsha, why is down? Ready? Do you have to hold on? Let go.
Are you saying?
Let go, there you go.
Huh?
Look, we don't have to hold on. All you gotta do is stand there.
No.
All you have to do is stand.
Okay, ready?
First and foremost, you have to get rid of the fear of the water. And, well. Marsha, just go under. See? There you go.
I like my nose stinging.
All you have to do is this.
What did I do?
That's it. Watch what you did. Move
okay,
over. This is what you
did.
Okay. Well, gee, you look great.
I look like a wet dog.
No, Marjo, hold on. We haven't even heard. Get back in here, Marjo.
No,
can we please?
Enough, it's enough.
Pumpkin and Mocha can swim. If a dog can do it, Marjo can do it. Please.
See you next time.